Welcome to the Medical and Health Information Literacy Tutorial. This is Layal Hnaini from SAM Medical Library. After we have introduced what's the meaning or the definition of MESH, the medical subject heading, now it's about time to understand more about the features of the bibliographic medical databases that provide me with the MESH indexing. One of the wow of these databases and the most important feature is the explode. What do I mean by explode? If I decided to explode the MESH neoplasms, I will be taking all the articles that are talking about or indexing neoplasm, cysts, hematrom, neoplasm by histologic type, prostate cancer, lung cancer, leukemia, and any of these narrower MESH terms that are talking about these meshes in particular, and the neoplasms MESH without me going and selecting each and every one of them. Can you imagine how much time this would save on me? If I decided to type in cancer in Google, I will have to capture all of these narrower MESH terms by putting their keywords there. Plus, I will be given articles that are mentioning these keywords and not talking about. Plus, I'll be getting the cancer horoscope articles.